Of about 3,000 model year 2006 Rangers with Takata airbags to stop driving the small trucks immediately. The vehicles are already under recall, but now Ford wants all Rangers built between August 10th and December 15th, 2006, not to be driven until repairs are made. Ford said that it will send mobile repair teams to owners' homes, tow vehicles to a local dealership for repair, and provide loaner vehicles all free of charge.
Right at 5:19.